World peace. Peace in the world begins with peace in my heart. It is easy to be overwhelmed by conflicts in the world. My peace work begins when I ask, is there conflict in my heart? Are there friends or family I have set outside my heart? Are there people with beliefs different from my own who see me as an enemy? Holding bitter feelings of anger, pain, and distrust blocks the flow of peace through me. The path to peace in the world begins with unblocking the flow of peace within me. I recognize that each of us carries a divine spark of spirit which connects us. I focus on our connection as I invite divine love to activate the release of any feelings that are blocking my peace. My prayers radiate to all those around me, all those in my country, and all those in the world. But I say to you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Matthew 5:44.